all this. This is hard. That I'm by myself. I'm doing this by myself. And I have to get my own stuff together.
The producers tell me that Khloé wants to talk to me about the vlogs and the breakdown. And I'm like, oh, it's about to be one of those days. It's about to be one of those days.
All right.
How are you?
I'm doing. The process is a little rough, but it's moving. This is just, it's challenging me deeper than what I thought. I was like, oh, this is a Kardashian show, so this should be kind of fun and sip mimosas, and this would be kind of like, you know.
That's what we do here, sip mimosas, people.
So I was like, okay. And then the process started, and I was like,
holy
this is like real. I didn't really realize how much baggage I was holding.
I know my personal experience, it was so much more emotional than I thought it was going to be, because you have, like, you're shedding weight, but you're shedding emotional baggage, like you said, and you have to come to terms with certain things and address certain things.
Mm-hmm. I didn't have, like, really, like, strong, nurturing parents, and so turned to religion. And when I start going to church, you just got to give up some stuff.
And what would you say you gave up?
The idea of what that love could look like outside of what I've been taught.
And why'd you have to give that up, do you think? Because of what it says in the Bible?
Yeah. So I try to live my life as close to the Bible as I can.
I am a Christian.
Yeah.
I'm super spiritual. I don't think Jesus and God makes mistakes.